During the Civil War, small and irregular militia groups were called upon to attack enemy supply lines, perform raids, and generally wreak havoc on opposing armies. One such group was led by John Mosby. He earned his nickname, the Gray Ghost, for his uncanny ability to elude the Union Army time and again. After the successful raid at the Fairfax Courthouse, Mosby set his sights on the reserve picket post near the Alexandria, Loudoun, and Hampshire Railroad in Northern Virginia. This area was a prized target due to its proximity to the Union capital. In federal control, the town was completely taken by surprise when Mosby descended with his Rangers, intent on disrupting Union supply lines and capturing enemy troops.
Men, we have the explosives. Y'all know what to do. We need to get in there, do our work, then get out. Let's move.
Doc! A grenade'd be handy!
Thank you. Watch out!
You know the drill, boys. Get to work.